Have to be careful leaving the door open here. All kinds of stuff wanders in and out. Somebody's here for breakfast, and they're ready to come in and get it. So we have a new menu item?
Yes, we have a new menu item today. It's pureed organic pears.
Oh.
Sort of like a, instead of applesauce, pear sauce. Easy, it's all right. Honey, you stay in your bed.
She didn't move.
Something concerned you.
Yes, let's go outside. This floor is awful slick for them hard holes.
Come on, let's go outside, baby. Outside. That's a boy. Come on outside.
You stay, sweetheart.
Well, you need a little bit of everything this morning, don't you? How about some oats? Easy. Some oats. Okay. How about some carrots? Those raccoons made quite the mess last night, didn't they? Mm-hmm. They did. Quite the mess. You get to clean up your mess tonight.
Mm-hmm.
A little bit of this and a little bit of that. See the little button horns?
Yes.
Look how much it's raised. They grow more every day. He's officially a button buck. Yes, he is. Officially.
We tried to walk out to the mailbox last night, but we had a little deer that wanted to accompany us, and we can't walk out to the main road with him behind us. Had to turn around and come back.
A little bit of apple now.
I don't think we've ever seen him say no to apples or carrots.
Winding them in. It's like a conveyor belt. Maybe we should get more apples today.
Yes, we've got to make a milk run in a few minutes. We're down to our last quart of milk.
Unfortunately, we don't have our own cow. I don't know if she could keep up with him. That's the apple. Polish that off and nothing flat. You want to try the pear sauce again? No? Okay. I'm sorry you don't like that. How about some deer nuggets? You're slowing down. You must have already had some breakfast before you came to us. Had enough of that? Mm-hmm. You want some blueberries this morning? No? Or not? Okay. How about some milk? That's what you came for, isn't it? Milk.
Yeah, happy milk dance.
Happy milk dance, okay. We'll cut to the chase and have some milk. No. Yes, happy milk dance. No. No. Oh, happy milk dance. That little baby deer needs his milk.
Poor little thing.
Milk will make you grow big and strong. Antlers get real big. Yeah, we want big antlers. Yes. Oh, that's a good boy, huh? He drank his whole first pint. That's a good boy. Let that hit bottom and get the worst off your face. Oh, I know, you're Mr. Feisty now, aren't you? Mm-hmm. There you go. You know I'm going to wipe your face. I don't care how big you get. Ready? full.
You full already?
Well, he drank most of it. One and three quarters at least. He drank most of it. No, I don't. Your deer's holding a lot of tension in your shoulders. Get better.
Oh, a whole deer massage. Oh, that long backbone. Oh. Looks like he's ready to fold up and go to sleep.
He's my good boy. Good boy, baby, baby. Looks like he's asking, why did you stop massaging my back? Just starting to get into it. And you stop.
Yes, you're spoiled, aren't y'all? It's hard to believe he's still a wild animal. He comes and goes when he wants to and
runs with the herd.
Runs with the herd all day and most of the night. Just comes by for breakfast. All right, you be good out there.
Be careful.